All right, well, we're ready to glue this thing up. So we're going to use Tycon 3. It's been sitting a little while, so I'm going to mix it up and reconstitute it. I got all my pieces laid out. I got the hardware that I'm going to use to lock this down. And so it should go pretty quickly here. Got some lines drawn on here so I don't make a too big a mess. Not really worried about it. I'll just peel it off. I forgot to put the lines on this, but I'll just guess it here. Ah, glue on my cast iron. Don't like that. It'll leave a rust spot because of the water in the glue. I'm not going to smear that around right now. I'm going to finish this, and then I'll clean it up and then put a little spritz of WD-40 right where it was. Got all my hardware right here. Washer, lock washer. Okay. You know, I normally don't do the wet rag thing, but I may do it right now because I'm going to paint this anyway. But I need to get this glue cleaned off my table real quick here. What a mess. I smeared it. Let me find my WD. Okay.
That's looking good.